Abdul Ghani Amatul Afw, I have some chits in this bowl. It contains the pictures of halal and haram food. So you have to identify which is halal food and which is haram food, and as per the category you have to put in the particular bowl. If okay. it is halal haram food, you have to put in the haram bowl, and if it is halal food, you have to put in the halal bowl. Okay?
Okay.
Abdul Ghani, tell me, what is the meaning of halal food?
Halal means permissible.
Yes. Amatul Afw, tell me, what is the meaning of haram?
Haram means forbidden.
Amatul Afw, is lion halal or haram?
Haram.
Okay, good girl. Put it in the particular bowl. Abdul Ghani, honey is halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Put it in the correct bowl. Amatul Afw, plants which do not have intoxicate, is it halal or haram?
Halal.
Good. Abdul Ghani, hen and cow, is it halal or haram? Hen and cow.
Halal.
Halal, good boy. Abdul Afw, food contains pig fat, is it halal or haram?
Haram.
Haram, good girl. Put it in the correct category. Abdul Ghani, alcoholic drinks, is it halal or haram? Alcoholic drinks, is it halal or haram?
Haram.
Haram. Put it in the correct bowl. Amatul Afw, food containing human parts, is it halal or haram?
Haram.
Haram. Good girl. Amatul Afw, nuts and peanuts, is it halal or haram? Nuts and peanuts.
Halal.
Halal. Good girl. Abdul Ghani, milk is halal or haram? Milk.
It's halal.
Halal. Good boy. Okay. Amatul Afw, fruits. Fruits are halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Good girl. Frozen vegetables. Frozen vegetables. Is it halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Good boy. Amatul Afw, wheel is halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Good girl. Keep it in the correct bowl. Grains like wheat, rice, is it halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Good boy. Put it in the correct bowl. Amatul Afw, drugs or the...
Haram.
Haram. Good girl. Put it in the correct bowl. Ghani, cat. Cat is halal or haram? Cat is halal or haram?
Haram.
Haram. Ghani, is the... Birds. These are birds. Birds are halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Good boy. Abdul Afw, dog. Dog is halal or haram? Haram. Good girl. Abdul Afw, is duck halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Good girl. Put the correct bowl. Abdul Ghani, pig. Pig is halal or haram?
Halal. Haram.
Haram. Good boy. Put it in the correct bowl. Amatul Afw, lamb, is it halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Good girl. Keep it in the correct bowl. Abdul Ghani, tiger. Tiger, is it halal or haram? Tiger.
Tiger is haram.
Haram. Good boy. Amatul Afw, chicken. Chicken. Do you eat chicken or no?
Halal.
Do you eat chicken?
Yeah.
Yeah, you eat chicken. So chicken is?
Halal.
Halal. Good girl. Okay, Amatul Abdul Ghani, this is fish. Fish is halal or haram? Fish?
Halal.
Halal. Good boy. Keep it. And Amatul Afw, snake. Snake. Halal. Can you eat a snake?
No.
No, right? Okay, put it in the correct bowl. Abdul Ghani, this is bison. Is this halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Good boy. Amatul Afw, eagle. Do you
haram.
Eat eagle?
No.
No. Haram. It is haram. Good girl. Very good job both of you doing. Now you have to keep it up like this. And now Abdul Ghani's turn. And this is sheep. Sheep. Is this halal or haram?
It's halal.
Halal. Good boy. Turkey is halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal. Now Abdul, again Now I will ask again Amatul Afw, blood, is this halal or haram blood?
Haram.
Haram, yes, put it in the correct bowl. Abdul Ghani, goat, is goat halal or haram?
Halal.
Halal, put it in the correct bowl. Now Amatul Afw, is not Amatul Afw, Abdul Ghani, I will ask Abdul Ghani again. This is the swine. Is this swine is halal or haram? Swine is?
Halal.
Swine is what?
Haram.
Haram, yes. You eat monkey, Amatul Afw?
No.
No, right?
Haram.
Is it halal or haram?
Haram.
Haram. Put it in the correct bowl. Abdul Ghani, seafood like fish, scorpio, is this halal or haram?
It's halal.
Halal. Keep it in the correct bowl. Good boy. Amatul Afw, do you eat bear? Is
no.
The bear halal or haram?
Haram.
Yes, put it in the correct bowl. Yeah, haram bowl. Okay, Abdul Ghani, frog, do you eat frog? Frog?
No.
No, right? So is it halal or haram?
It's haram.
Haram, frog is haram, okay? Put it in the correct bowl. Amatul Afw, this is your last question for this video, and that is elephant. Do you eat elephant?
No.
No.
Haram.
It is haram. Good girl. Keep it in the correct bowl. And this is the last cheat for Abdul Ghani. That was last cheat for Amatul Afw. This is last cheat for Abdul Ghani.
This is a dog again.
This is fox. Fox is, do you eat fox?
No.
No. So it is halal or haram?
It's haram.
Haram. Good boy. So this is fox. Put it in the correct bowl. So that means we have finished all cheats. There is no cheats available here. So that means we have finished everything. So now tell me, what is the meaning of halal?
The meaning of halal is permissible.
Okay, now Amatul Afw, tell me what is the meaning of haram?
Haram means forbidden.
Yes, good girl. Okay.
Masalama.